As you can see here, not all telescope eyepieces are the same size and the same shape, ranging from the budget and the standard plossels at the front through to some wide angle, flat field, 1.25 inch zoom eyepieces and the 2-inch barrel sizes at the back. And so the question is, how much bigger is a Bardascopos 30mm 2-inch eyepiece compared to a budget 1.25 inch eyepiece? And I think that answers the question. In fact, it's that much bigger.